Should you be afraid of shark attacks? As someone who goes spearfishing in the ocean every single day, I get asked this question a lot. But did you know that less than 10 people every year in the entire world die from shark attacks? And did you know that you're twice as likely to get killed by a cow than by a shark? And apparently, 450 people in the US die every year just from falling out of their bed. 13 people a year get killed by vending machines, 12 people a year die from taking selfies, and 24 people a year die from flying champagne corks. In fact, if you're swimming in the ocean and see a shark, you're much, much, much more likely to die from a heart attack than from a shark attack. That means it's more likely that you will be literally scared to death by a shark than eaten by it. Having said all that, if I see a big shark in the water, I'm getting the f*** out of there.